A News 5 update now. Two people are in custody after a police chase in Mobile. We're told the pursuit began near Highway 90 and Dimitropolis Road. State troopers say the suspect's car broke down not far from there on Lansdowne Drive off Highway 90 today. Troopers tell us they tried to stop the car for a traffic violation. They identify the driver in custody as 19-year-old Stephen Payne of Theodore. They say they also arrested an 18-year-old, and a third person in the car got away.